Now, the National Speed Skating Champs are just a few months away, and one of our top young skaters is racing to raise enough money to compete.
So Rhys Matthewson got her skates on and ventured out to the Timaru Farmers Market to give her a helping hand.
At just 9 years old, Gemma Karlyn Thornly is a record-breaking speed skater. And as well as being a skating superstar, she's got a side hustle at the Timaru Farmers Market.
I'm selling balloons to raise money for me to go to Palmerston North next year in January.
What are you doing in Palmerston North?
I'm skating in the National Championships.
Wow! I don't know many 9-year-olds who are working this hard.
No, Gemma's got a lot of dedication and I'm so proud of her. She sets her mind to something. And she goes and she works on achieving it.
How's it been this morning? Has it been busy?
Yeah, quite busy.
Well, hey, I'm here to help however I can, but I have no idea how to make a balloon.
I can teach you.
Yeah, please. Well, that's a problem. I've made a three-legged dog. Does that count?
I suppose, but I'll make this one.
Thank you so much, Gemma. You're doing a great job here. Got a good little business running there.
But I wasn't any help, because as I found out, making balloon animals is not as easy as Gemma makes it look.
Now make sure it's facing the right way and everything. Oh. Not sure how that happened.
It's two in a row. So was Gemma as good at skating as she was at balloon animals? Time to find out.
The National Championships are in January in Palmerston North.
That's right.
How big a deal are they?
Oh, it's huge. For our younger ones, Gemma's class is one of the younger ones, that's the pinnacle of what they can do in New Zealand.
You're a record holder, is that right?
Yes.
What record do you hold?
I hold the 200 metre dual time trial with a time of 26.499.
How long is that?
That is 200 metres.
Well, I think we need to show everyone who's going to be watching on TV how fast you are, so I think we should have a race.
Okay.
How does that sound?
Good.
Do you think you'll win?
Maybe. Probably.
I mean, probably, but we'll give it a good go. I don't know, I'm confident. It's a bigger rink than I expected. How long would it take you to go around there?
Maybe about 26 seconds, maybe.
Maybe
about that.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, Gemma, I was kinda hoping you'd say about 4 minutes. Let's put some money on it. If you win, I'll donate $50 to your fundraising goals. Okay. And if I win, I'm gonna need a big balloon animal.
Okay.
Yeah? Deal?
Yeah.
Deal. Let's do it. I bet you think we didn't know, didn't even go. See the was too close to call, so we called it even and I went home with my $50. Just kidding. You win this time, Gemma.